force.
I mean, three.
Another
game. One.
No idea.
Very popular casual games, Alex. I don't know why I went for that. That wasn't gonna work. Also, if it was going to work, I didn't do it in the right way.
I'm not really gonna have any trouble actually doing half life. As it is, so.
They're not popular on streams, Alex, but GDQ runs a marathon. It's like, they are super, super popular.
Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500.
That should be like a 3 minute or so again.
Megabot aperture science heavy duty super colliding super button.
I don't know what else I'm gonna do. I've also thought about like working on episode one, second level, and maybe finishing
that up.
Since that's been overdue, like. Like it's been worked on like the past 4 years and.
You're doing
it's basically
well.
We worked at a rate that's been slow enough so that
damn
people
it.
Keep finding new strats before the run actually gets done, so.
Fuck
it.
Probably have to do, like,
which may, in
I don't know, at this point it's probably just like a program anymore too much, but
I can actually still continue, shockingly.
I should probably get done at some point.
So I'm going
as well.
To. I'm not going to be happy about it. I'm going to.
It doesn't really seem like anyone else. Very good. Doing anything about it. So
there's a lot of people that have never played Half-Life 1 but have a lot of respect for Half-Life 1.
With it, you can create your own portal. Well done. Remember, the
end. The setup's bad, yeah.
Yeah, I actually liked Half-Life 1 a lot more than Half-Life 2.
Welcome
if that's
to
what
test
you said. I didn't
before.
Read chat too well.
You're doing quite well.
So I can't confirm if that's what you said. Also, shoutouts to messing up chamber floor.
Oh.
I don't see Half-Life 2 mentioned, so I think I was incorrect in my assumption.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we
well,
will stop
like
enhancing
to do.
The truth in
there.
3, 2.
This is like a more convenient way for me to unpause.
I don't know, David. I'm confused as fuck. I'm just gonna keep speedrunning.
While safety is one of many enrichment center goals, the aperture science high energy pellet seen to the left of the chamber can abilities such as vaporization. Please be careful. Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing reminds you that.
I've never actually played any of the Half-Life DLCs.
And have therefore been disabled.
I've watched some people speedrun him, but I've never played him.
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure.
No, give me the turret.
Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record.
Alright, let's not just, like,
good luck.
Miss the incinerator entirely this
very
time.
Impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device.
Oh shit, that was a gold for
testing.
16? Congratulations. I didn't think that would gold.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
Wait, what?
To reiterate,
why didn't that first shot hit? Did I crouch too early? I think I might have crouched too early. And caused it to not.
It
caused my crosshair to heat in a bad place. Okay, now if I just play well, I can still get sub 12. I have to play really well, though. like first try double lag, first try double AAG. Fast piston. Lots of things I can't mess up.
The device has been modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs.
That's not what I meant to do. I just saved loaded. Alright, we didn't get first try double lag. Still trying to get a PB though. Hello?
Now that you are in control of all portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
It's all up to acute angle glitch, pretty much. And I have to not mess up this save glitch, which I do a lot.
Leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided. The enrichment center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Take and refill. Something will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Run's dead. I'm gonna try and finish it.
Due to mandatory schedule maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable.
The portal was a little closer to me than it usually is.
The appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids.
It didn't really change much.
Apologizes for the inconvenience,
but I'm gonna go ahead and blame it on that because it definitely was not because I sucked.
Android, the enrichment center. Once again,
anything
reminds
but that.
You that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance. The vital apparatus ant will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1.
Oh boy. Both of you fell out. Get in there. God damn it.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However,
did you mess up
you
in Escape 02 that bad, Alex?
You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject.
Yeah, those
ever.
Are tacos, David.
Congratulations.
That's like my last PB, Alex, and I think I had a total of like 20 seconds of time save right at the end. Some of us is still getting lower, so I guess that's good.
Is nearing its
but goddamn, I'm garbage.
The enrichment center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Hey, Jamaican Bacon, thanks for the congrats on Whir. Although well, I'm sad to inform you that Whir is actually a solid minute faster than me. What is your sum of best, Alex? This is ace percent work.
Welcome to the final test. When you are done,
you know what? Maybe you're right, Bruce. Maybe I should just tell everyone that I have world record. No matter what game I'm running.
Enrichment center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
11-17. Well, you're not that far off, Alex. Until today, my sum of best was higher than yours. I had yesterday. At the start of yesterday, I had an 11-19 for my sum of best. we go. I hate that trick. I accidentally scrolled my splits. Hopefully that's gonna fix itself. I was scrolling chat because it accidentally scrolled up. And now I fucked my splits. I mean, I guess my movement's better than yours, but I don't think it's by much. It does fix itself, thank God. I don't think my movement is that good. Plus, your execution for strats is way better than mine.
Well, you found me. Congratulations.
That's fine.
Excellent behavior. The only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that, and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4...
Are you talking about the transitioning to a standing ABH to jump in?